bags bait. I got every cleat up in the store. Austin Powers, Groovy, Molly and me, it's a movie. I ain't loving cuffing nothing, that's for everybody. I'm like Trey Factor, my knock wall pockets are sloppy. Put your hand.
All right, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, T-Term Dog here, coming out for the video. Today, we are playing against the modern-day Monarchs for our fourth game of the season. We're coming off a win from Word of God, Holy Rams, after our bench players got to play a little bit. I think if we're able to play well, if Tari is able to play well against Bobo, and Kendall is able to play well against Bobo, I think we're going to be able to pull off the win. O'Day Fighting Irish, number one, the team that I just added to this league just a few days ago, is apparently now number one in the country. Stepanash, San Ysidro, Mayfair, Sierra Canyon. So a lot of these teams somehow managed to climb their way into the top five. Sierra Canyon is now down number five. Rainier Beach moved up 8 spots. Modern Day's in the top 10. And look at this. The Garfield Bulldogs are in the top 10. They're in the top 10 now. What happened to Montverde? Montverde moved down 10 spots. They're number 11 now. Nathan Hill moved down 12 spots. They're down to 14. Even though they won, Chino Hills moved up 9 spots. Okay, what else you got here? IMG 0-1. They're number 29 in the country. Okay, this is again, bro. We're like what, 3-4 weeks in already, and we still don't have very accurate power rankings. What the hell is going on here? This is gonna be a big game for us. We gotta see if we can come through in the clutch. We're playing at Modern Day this week. I truly believe that if we can take down Modern Day, we can take the number one spot. I needed this right now. All right. So, again, if we want to win this game, we got to stop Bobo, and we got to be able to stop. Yeah, if we stop Bobo, we win the game. It's simple. Oh, Dejon Davis. For three. Yes, sir. We start the game hot, Dejon. That's what we like to see. J.D. Sean Augusto with the steal. All the way, Jay Sean! All the way! Let's go! No, sir. Good defense, Tari. Jail Noel! Yes, sir! Yes, sir, Jalen. That's what we like to see with a dunk. Let's go! Okay, Jalen. I see you. Jail Noel's having a fucking phenomenal season so far in the games he's played. And Jalen and Tari. Good defense, Tari. And the rebound from Tari Easton. Let's go, Jalen. Yes, sir! Jalen Noel! Good defense, boys. And the block. Let's go, Dejon! Yes, sir! Let's go! Off to the races. What is this? Score the first 10 points of the game. Hell yeah! And Modern Day calls a timeout, bro. You can't stop the Garfield Bulldogs when they're hot like this, bro. You can't stop them. Good defense, Tari. That's a bad shot selection by me, but oh. Come on, Jamon. Yes, sir, Jamon. Hey, Jamon, I know I took away like all of your minutes, but hey, if you play well today, I'll give you your minutes back, all right? And they finally score. It's all good, though. That was kind of my fault. Again, bro, no matter how good my players are, they can't make up for how bad I am at 2K. Jalen Noel with another jump shot. The Garfield Bulldogs go up 15-3 in the first quarter, bro. Bobo. First bucket of the game for Bobo. Oh, shit. I kind of forgot Bobo existed for a second. That's my fault. I forgot Bobo existed. I forgot Bobo's. Damn. All right. Well, we're up 15-3, and now it's 17-11. All right. 19-11. Great first quarter, y'all. Great first quarter. The only points Bobo has scored is because I haven't been able to play defense properly. Okay. Fuck. Okay. They usually don't miss these shots. Kendall Munson! Yes, sir! 16 points per game, 8 rebounds. Yes, sir. Makes both free throws, and he's got the team takeover. Yes, sir. What? I can't believe he made that. I don't even know. That was terrible user skills by me, but he still made that shit over Bobo. Oh, shit. Well, that's Bull Bull, bro. That's Bull Bull right there. 3 for 3 from the field. Yes, sir, Jalen. Tari to Jalen Noel. Thunder and lightning, bro. Thunder and lightning. That's what we're going to call them. Jalen and Tari. Thunder and lightning. Oh, shit. Bro, I can't use the defense to save my fucking life, bro. Good shit, Tari. No more immature shot taking. No more stupid shot selections. We're just gonna play the game we know how to play. Simple. Fuck! What's happening, bro? This is the second game in a row we fucking collapse, and they go on this long ass run. They keep the game close. Fuck, bro. Now they brought it within one. Fuck this game, bro. Holy fucking shit. Oh my god. Alright, we gotta get our shit together, bro. And it starts with me not being stupid with my fucking shot selection. Fuck! Thank you, Kemp. Oh my god. Bull Bull was a fucking presence in the paint, bro. Bull Bull was a fucking monster in the paint. Fucking monster, bro. He's giving us way more. Why are we leaving these guys so wide open, bro? What the fuck are you guys doing? Your defense, y'all. Oh, Jalen Noel. Let's go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, Jalen. That's what we like to see. No fucking way. Let's go, Jamon. Good shit, Jamon. Wide open, Jalen Noel for three! And the Garfield Bulldogs take the lead, 37-36. Good defense, Tucker. Jalen Noel! 18 points for Jalen Noel. This dude is once again fucking taking over the game. He can do it all, bro. He's doing it all. And he's doing his thing on defense. And he gets the rebound. Dejan with the layup. Let's go. Yes, sir. 14-4 run. This is what I'm talking about, bro. Yes, sir. When we go on a fucking run like this, bro, no one can stop us. Yes, sir, Jalen. This is a fucking great third quarter. No, sir. Jamon Kemp again with the fucking incredible defense. Jalen. No, wow. Yes, sir. That man is the best guard in the country. No, sir. Oh, Jalen Noel, one-on-one fast break. Sauce this dude up, Jalen. Yes, sir! Good shit, Tari. Bro, fucking Bull Bull is a fucking monster in the paint, bro. That dude's got, like, what, 4 blocks today already? Why are you leaving him wide open like that? Bull is the reason they're still in this game. Holy shit. Oh my fucking god. What the hell is going on now? Good defense, Jamon. What the fuck? What am I witnessing here? Once again, Jamon Kemp coming through to bail us out on defense. Jamon Kemp with the rebound. Can't make a shot again. Fuck, bro. Fuck. What the fuck is going on, man? Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god, it's happening again. It's happening again, bro. Are you fucking kidding me right here? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is going on? Good defense again. Give it to Jalen. Give it to Jalen. Give it to Jalen. What? Come on, Jalen, you gotta make those shots, bro. If you make that shot, they're out of the game. And they fucking tied it up. Oh my fucking god. And we're out of timeouts. God fucking damn it, bro. How the fuck are we... How is this game even tied? Go into the paint. Okay, god damn it. You gotta go into the paint, bro. I wasn't even trying to take a jump shot, but okay. At least he made it, bro. If he missed that jump shot, I was gonna be so fucking pissed. This game should not be this close, bro. This game should actually not be this fucking close. I have no idea what the fuck is going on here, but this game should not be this close. No way! Not even Bol Bol. What the fuck was that? Not even Bol Bol should be able to make that shot, bro. Okay, I gotta stop raging so hard, bro. Fuck you. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Technical foul, excessive timeouts. Shit. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, Tari. Yes, sir. Tari brings it up within one. I don't know. Fuck, they're going to foul us. Shit. What do I do now? Jalen Noel! Fuck three! He ties the game! 59-59! Let's go! Jalen Noel! Ice in your veins, boy! Let's go! Jalen Noel coming through with the clutch. Oh my fucking god. Okay. I don't know how the fuck this game got this close, but god damn it. God damn it, if we fucking lose this game, I'm gonna be so pissed off. No way. God fucking damn you. Oh my fucking god. On what planet should this game ever be this close, bro? This game should not be this close, bro. Holy shit. Bol Bol wins the jump ball. Of course he does. Can y'all just like play well the entire game? Not let them score like 15 unanswered points? Jalen Noel, for three! Good job, Dejan. Way to get separation. How the fuck is Bol Bol that wide open, bro? Come on. Jalen Noel once again proving why he's the best guard in the country. 35 points for Jalen Noel. Oh my god. I'm telling you, bro. This dude's got ice in his veins. No fucking way does he make that shit. God damn it. 35 points for Jalen Noel. Come on, Dejan. I don't know what the fuck you were doing there. I don't know why you did that. I don't know why you did that spinneroon. Oh shit, fuck you. You're not a ballerina, stop fucking spinning around like that. It's just unnecessary. Shit, loses the ball. At least Jamon gets it. Blocked by Bol Bol. Fuck you. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, man. God fucking damn. This game is so fucking stressful. This game is so needlessly stressful, bro. Thank you, Dejan! Thank you, Dejan! Thank you so much, Dejan. Oh my god. So unnecessarily stressful, man. I'm telling you, bro. This game is so unnecessarily stressful, man. honestly, does the difficulty go from like Hall of Fame difficulty whenever I actually do this stuff? Dejon Davis! And we go up by three. I don't know why I thought that was a good idea. I don't know why I took that shot, because now they have a shot of tying it up. No way. No way. No way. Yes, sir. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. Why does this game have to be so fucking difficult with me? Oh my god, that game was so fucking stressful. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, I need to take a breather. Again, bro, Jalen Noel's the fucking GOAT, bro. Jalen Noel's the fucking GOAT. God, that was so fucking stressful. Alright, let's look at the box score. Bol Bol, 23 points, 11 for 15. These guys didn't shoot very well. It was Bol Bol who was keeping him in the game the whole time. Jalen Noel, 35 points, 4 rebounds, 4 assists, 14 for 22 from the field, 3 for 5 from 3-point range, 4 for 6 from the field free throw line. Dejon Davis, 15 points. Dejon Davis played well. He played well, 7 for 12. Tari Eason, 4 for 12. Not the best shooting game, but he got 10 rebounds. He did his thing. 5 assists. Tari played well on defense. 4 for 12 in the field. That's not what I want from Tari, but he did his thing on defense. He did his job. He did his responsibility. Jamon Kemp, bro. Jamon Kemp was all over the place tonight, especially on defense. Jamon Kemp, plus or minus 12. So who is the reason why we lost the game, man? Kendall Munson? Kendall didn't get that many minutes though. But if you're minus 9 when you play for 5 minutes, bro, what the fuck? Jayshon Augusto, 24 minutes, 3 points, 5 rebounds, 8 assists. You know, Jayshon, you 1 from 6 from the field. That's not gonna cut it, bro. That's just not gonna cut it, bro. That's not gonna cut it. But he got 8 assists. See, Jayshon's responsibility is not necessarily to score the ball. His job is to distribute the ball to his teammates. He's getting 8 assists every game. He's getting like a ton of assists every single game. And that's what we need him to do, bro. He's distributing the ball, and Jalen Noel, fucking MVP, bro. 52-40. It's 12 unanswered points. Alright. Thank you so much for watching, YouTube. I will see you in the next video. Peace.